Democratic trial lawyer Greg Farner has plenty to hide, like the fact he's taking hundreds of thousands of dollars from PACs funded by indicted gambling boss Ronnie Gilley. Farner falsely claims he'll be paying for his own advertising, while these shady outside groups actually foot the bill. And in those ads, Greg Farner alleges Gerald Dial tried to force people to buy a lottery ticket when Alabama doesn't even have a lottery. On November 2nd, don't gamble on Greg Farner. He has too much to hide.